Hey Tiffany, do you know this game called Among Us that I found like on the Play Store?
No. What is that kind of game?
Well, it's a game where it's like aliens on a spaceship and there's like one imposter or two or three. You can select the imposters as long as you create a server. And then like the imposters, they like kill the crewmates and they have to find out who the imposter is. So whoever votes the crewmate and it's not him, the crewmate dies and turns to a ghost, which you can't see. And for the people who thinks it's fun and he don't have it, then all they can do is just press the link in the description. But it's so yeah. So, you want to play it?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let me get my phone.
Alright. So, you know what to do on this game, Tiffany?
No. I just started.
Oh, well, that's like the spaceship, so you have to wait like a minute to go to the station. Oh, there's an alert! Oh.
Why does it say shh?
Oh, because I have no idea. But the game seems fun. Right. Well, who's at the door? Hello? What is up, Ted? How are you doing? You want to play basketball? You didn't buy your ball. Well, I can just use yours. Come on. Let me inside. All right, I guess. Yay. All right, Cordell, where's the ball? Cordell? Ow! Cordell, what was that for? Oops, sorry. The ball was right there. You didn't need to throw it at me. You could have just handed me, like, nicely. Whatever. So, you want to play ball? Or just watch TV before you play ball? Watch TV. Yeah, of course. Guess I have to go get the remote. Dude, just go get a shot! I'm getting it! Alright, Cordell. Now I got the remote. Now let's watch TV. Hello, and I am selling $5 million to play a football game. You heard that, a football game. So whoever wins $5 million. Just, I will come to your house, who's ever been voted to play football and been donated $5 million, if they win. A football game? That guy is donating $5 million if he win a football game. I play football a lot. I'm going to be a millionaire. I'm going to be rich as freak. Yeah, me too. I'm going to be a millionaire too. Cordell, you already... Well, never mind. Oh, I can't wait to play it.
Can I play?
You want to play?
Yeah.
Well, she wants to play, Cordell? Yeah. I think we're talking to the wrong person. Do you want to play?
Yeah.
Okay, she's gonna play. Well, I'm still gonna win that $5 million because I'm gonna beat all of y'all. Well, you're gonna be on my team, Cordell. You be on the girls' team. Well, let's go to the football game. Let's go!
Yay!
All right. Okay, so now here we start the football game, and whoever wins $5 million. All right, so I voted that the boys should go first.
No, girls go first.
No, it's my game, so boys go first. All right, well, I'm gonna throw it. All right, now I got the football. Now let's do it.
I got it. Ha, in your face.
Oh, be quiet, Tiffany. Jesus, I was just in the way, and I was trying to catch it. Oh, whatever. Oh, come on, Dan, you're supposed to catch it. It's the beginning of the game, and you're already losing?
Okay, I'm gonna do it. Down said, hut. I got it.
What? Tiffany, catch it? Come on, guys, I'm supposed to guard her. Somebody guard her. I'm getting you.
Touchdown!
Oh, that's not fair. She cheated. What? Cordell, come on. You can't lose to a girl. It's not my fault. Dan don't want to be blocking her. Well, I don't know what to block. You're supposed to block every time, Dan. Come on. Man, well, I don't know that. Okay, so the girls got a point from 1-0. So far, the girls are in the lead. Come on, guys. You know who's beating us? Little girls. Little girls are beating us. And whose fault is that? You, because you won't block the players. Because you said, I don't know where to do that. It's football, you idiot. Okay, so the way should we play is like, we should like just play harder. Like, we should just try harder. Yeah, that's what definitely we should do. Yeah. You have a point because, well, imagine losing $5 million from little girls, little 8-year-old girls. Yeah, that's kind of true. So we just need to play harder, we need to play better, and then we'll win this for sure. Yeah, so who wants to be kickoff? Oh, I want to be kickoff. All right, well, go kickoff. All right, woohoo. Oh, I'm about to do kickoff. Now throw a ball. Yeah, I did. Somebody go catch it.
I got it.
She got the ball. I'm going to chase her. I'm going to get you.
Tiffany, catch. I got it. Ow. Ted, I missed the ball. Why are you tackling me?
Oh, sorry. Didn't see it coming.
Tiffany, we have to get a touchdown, but you had to miss.
Okay, the girls was about to get a touchdown, but this one girl, she didn't catch the ball, so it's still 1-0. All right, now it's time to throw this ball. I'm a super thug. That was weak. Come on, Dan, you're supposed to throw it farther. All right, well, I'm going to throw it for real. Sorry, guys. I got it. Now time for me to run! Touchdown! Yeah, touchdown!
No, you cheated!
Yes, we got a point! We actually got a point, Dan! Whoa, I'm so happy, yeah! Okay, the boys finally made a point. 1-1, it's tied so far.
Time to throw the ball! Down, Dan, hut!
I got it! No, I'm getting it! No, come back here! Dan, do not make her go get a touchdown. I'm coming for you.
Yes, touchdown.
Ha. You cheated. You're supposed to go to the touchdown with the ball, not just throw it there. That's cheating, so you didn't get a point. Yeah.
Well, I don't care.
It's getting really dark outside, huh? So the girl, she almost got a touchdown, but she threw it, so she cheated.
That's not fair.
Well, since it's getting pretty late out here, I guess the game just ends. So the girl wins. The girl beat the boys.
We won.
I can't believe we won, Jesse. Yeah, I know. We are better than boys. Yeah, I'm gonna go home now. I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, Jesse, bye.
I can't believe we lost $5 million to a bunch of girls. Yeah, this sucks, man. Well, at least it was a good game. Shut up, nerd. What? Who's at the door? Let me go get it. Hello. Hey, I'm sorry. The game was actually a tie because the girls would have got 2 points, but the one girl cheated. She just threw the ball at the touchdown without, like, going to the touchdown with it. So I guess it was a tie. So y'all split the $5 million 50-50. What, 50-50? Yeah, 50-50. $2.5 million for each of y'all. Well, okay. Well, bye. All right, bye. Guys, we can still get the money. Are you okay, dude? I think you've been eating too much sugar. No, I have not been eating too much sugar. We can still get the money, see? It was a tie, so we can split 50-50. So, we're still rich. Yeah, we can still get the money. Yeah, let's go claim it. Wait. Before y'all go claim it, wanna play basketball? What, wanna play basketball? Yeah, I'm gonna go get the ball. What are you doing? Wait, take the ball! Go. I got it.
Why is it so far?